I'm back at Sigma. Now I gotta do this stupid cutscene again. Apparently they don't skip the cutscenes whenever you beat the level, apparently. That's annoying. Oh, here's Mini again. And the whole stuff he's been saying before. And apparently Techno is dying now. Kind of sad, I guess. Of course, we really know nothing about these characters other than that. This thing really reminds me of something. It does. And she's dead now. Good. Never heard of either of these characters before now, so... Sad they died. Oh, moving on. And let's try this again. Really sucks I don't have the rolling shield here. This makes it a lot easier. Although... Wait. Okay. Hey, wait. There's a place in the wall I could get... Okay. Yeah, here we go. This might work. Let's see. Oh, yeah. This is working. Oh, yeah. This is working. Cool. One thing I'm worried about now, I think, would be one of his hands hitting me with the lightning. I count that. But, yeah, other than that, I'm pretty much safe here. Wow. I'm safe from that lightning bolt. Yeah, all his downward attacks won't hit me. His hands will get to a point where they're, like, trying to grab me, but they can't. And, yeah, Sigma's dead. Look at this. One more hit. And he's dead. Alright, that was a lot easier than I thought it would be. Still hate this guy. And this is the end. Well, I better put slow-mo on right about now. Just in case, where FB decided to put... Oh, it's right there. Okay. Oh, I got it. I got the last bit of data I needed. Oh, that means this playthrough is complete. Alright. Even though there's probably other harder modes and stuff like that.
Mini, hold on! We have to evacuate now! Okay, whatever. I don't really care now. Sure. No, Mini, I've only known you for 5 seconds. Zero, why didn't you help me at all in this game? You're a jerk.
Zero, I hate to say it, but she's dead. Oh well, we couldn't save him. Himself to help us all to defeat Sigma for the umpteenth billionth time. Wow. That was a change in picture. And here's the credits. Oh wait, no, that's not the credits. So, this is still ending. Hmm. It's pretty long. Well, technically it's the same length as the other one. At least the other one ended on a happy note. This one kind of ends on a sad note. Which is also sad because, I don't know. What if the other storylines will have like a better in happier ending or something. Anyway, now we're at the credits, and that's a really, really bad version picture of Zero. Anyway, my thoughts. This game is really fun. The only few problems I have with it is just the fact that, one, there was a few bonus things that really made no sense, like the additional boss fights and stuff like that, and the fact that, I'd rather not explain it. I like Xtreme 2 a lot better, mostly because you start out with possibility of playing either playthrough, and in this one, it starts out with this mode, and this mode only has half the bosses, from what I can tell from Xtreme 2, because Xtreme 2 had a boss rush mode that had all 8 bosses from both sides, or from both games. So yeah, so you only fight half the bosses, but you don't choose which half you fight. And again, you kind of are SOL when it comes to a couple of the bosses for this run and stuff like that. So, yeah. And I'm guessing for the next 4 bosses, I'll probably be SOL too. But anyway, yeah, pretty much that's my thoughts on this game. If I gave this game a score, it'd be probably 7. Pretty good graphics for a Game Boy Color game. Pretty good fun, all that. But it could still use a few more tweak-ups, which Xtreme 2 really did give. Of course, I've not really played the whole game, but yeah, right now I've not exactly played the entire game, but yeah. Anyway, there's me telling us about a hard mode. Looks great, Mitty. You're dead. Hard mode. Well, that's it. And you know what? I just think I thought of what that one scene reminded me of.